God's hero vigilant.
Just me against all of you. I like those odds.
Bridge were swarms with guards, reinforced from the river. Word is that two of Fulke's finest oversee such matters.
We should kill these leaders and burn their ships. crippled and put to panic, their men will be in no place to join Fulke at Porchester.
Frightened men look to their own interests. A good plan.
Thank you. in silence. Uber will be nearby.
All is ready?
We're a town of farmers and shepherds. This place bristles with swords. One of them is a thane by his dress. Serious man with him, too. Went into the longhouse.
If we take care, we might avoid drawing the thane's attention while we burn the grain silos.
Was that a jest? Bring them on! Been too long since I met a Saxon warrior worth half a shit.
What do you see?
Out! Out! survive, fool!
Is it over? I was just working up a sweat.
There will be Saxons enough to test you in Porchester.
I will hold you to that. See you at the camp.
Soma, what is happening here?
Bandits, taking advantage of the disorder in Suffolk to fill their pockets. Odin smiles on us today.
Let us make sure this place is burned to the ground. Fulke will get no more weapons from here.
We could charge in while they are distracted, but it would be safer to use fire arrows.
We strike hard. No better time than now.
Lead and I will follow.
Move in! We take the fight to the enemy!
I must be careful now. Not hide.
Thank you.
I should return to our camp.
This place is heavily guarded.
Off with you.
Eivor has returned! Hail, Wolfkist!
You are quite the agent of chaos. Fulki's men are chasing their tails, not knowing where you will strike next.
Porchester has neither the supplies nor the forces to keep us out now.
And you have bought time for your allies to arrive. Many have come, not least the bishop here.
As I promised. As the keeper of God's word, it would be poor form if I did not keep my own.
Now, if the talking is done, there's blood to be spilled.
Eivor, dark news. We found a letter on one of the dead. Fulke has called for aid.
Reinforcements.
A Saxon army marches from Winchester.
Then my men and I will ride to meet them. We will harry them every step of the way to buy you time.
We may begin the assault at once, or you might wish to speak with your allies, if you've not done so already.
Warm words do thaw the chill of battle fear.
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd will be returned to us, and Fulke's head will be on a spike.
Let us begin.
Thank you.
Eivor! Did you enjoy the gift I left you in Canterbury?
You will die today, Fouquet! But your men may live if you come here to me and settle this alone!
We have nothing to settle! Die on these walls if you will! It is your choice!
No wall is high enough to keep me from you!
Then come! Claim your brother if you can! I shall wait with him! If you would find us, you need only follow his screams!
Fouquet! What will the Skalds say when they speak of this day? They will say we unleashed such rampant slaughter that Odin himself stirred on his throne to watch. They will say that ravens blackened the sky to feast on Saxon dead. So raise your swords with me now, brothers and sisters, for today is the day we carve our names into legend!
Coming for you, brother.
So many battles and so few scars, Bassi. What's your secret?
I don't need it.
The simplest strategies are the best.
Clear the way! Let's take down that palisade!
Please! Jesus!
Behind, you can't keep up! Shit! Fuck your goose!
again, heathen. You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Promise them you have no choice.
Sigurd was here once, but no longer. Where has Fulke taken him? Is this Sigurd's blood?
Still fresh.
The church! Fulke must have taken him there! Come on, Basim! Some in it.
Fulke.
I have done all I could to help him, Eivor. The rest is up to you.
No! No! Brother! Brother! I'm here for you. I have you.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
You cower from me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We're all in the dark, Eivor. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble. Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Eivor. I could pull back the curtain for you, give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you.
Wonder, Eivor, at the things I have learned?
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one. An archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
He is my brother and my Jarl, and you are mind sick.
He is everything we should hope to be.
Okay! Damn you to hell! Fulke! You can't run from me forever! Nobody touch her! She's mine.
You are too late, Eivor. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory. And you will go with me to the grave. Flesh, but I work with him on all time. Vomit. Shit. Soul. Sigurd is so much more. I gave him that understanding. That gift.
You gave him pain!
Yes! To awaken him!
Ah!
necessary to free him. Behold this terrible beauty! The beauty of the divine.
Hers was the great work, the highest achievement of humankind. Now you, Eivor, you must carry it forward.
Sigurd! I can walk. Let me walk. Sigurd. Eivor. I will fight. As a thresher through a field of wheat, mad one.
What has she done to you?
Eivor! We delayed them as long as we could.
Reinforcements from Winchester have come.
Get Sigurd to a boat. I'll hold them off till you're safely away.
Fight well, Eivor. Find us at the settlement when you can.
Archers! To the walls!
Turn the tide.
Stay strong! Victory is close at hand!
Keep your wits about you, sir. Don't get careless now.
Never!
One last effort! Drive them back!
My door, we're not done yet.
Do not falter now, men!
Is that the last of them?
We have beaten them back for now, but without Guthrum's army, we do not have the numbers to hold this fort.
We found Sigurd. That is what matters.
Guthrum was hasty in his judgment, Eivor. You are fit to stand with the best of us. Go to your brother. The words of one beloved will heal him faster than herbs. I will see to matters here.
May the gods guide you, Uba. Until we meet again.